Yo, what up? What's poppin'? What's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Locario, the bad boy of the dating game. What's good? So in this video, I wanted to talk about the only reason, the only time you should have sex with a fat chick, okay? See, look, it's funny because I did a live stream the other day and dudes is talking about, oh, you know, like, you should just have sex with fat girls because it's easier. Or some guys is like, I'm tired of having sex with fat girls because all this other stuff. And look, the reason why dudes are thinking that having sex with a fat girl is easier is because that's all they go for. And they only go for the fat girls because they think they're easier. You see what I'm saying? But fat girls aren't easier to get with. You understand what I'm saying? Fat girls can get dick anytime. Now, the only reason for you to even have sex with a fat woman is if you actually like having sex with a fat woman. That is it. That's the only reason. If you're having sex with a fat chick because you feel like you can't get a chick who's not fat, you just have low self-esteem because you think that you need to get with this fat girl because it's easier to get with her, that she's lower than the other girl and all this other shit. You see what I'm saying? So guys, listen, if you like fat girls, that's cool. You understand? I've had sex with fat girls. You feel what I mean? I don't have no discrimination against a fat chick. Some guys don't like fat chicks. That's cool. You feel what I'm saying? But the thing is that you shouldn't be having sex with fat girls as like some default, as some shit like, well, you know, I can't get with this slim girl, so I'm just gonna get with this fat girl. You understand? You shouldn't be doing that. You see what I mean? You have to step up your game. If you think that, you know, the skinny girl is hotter, try to go after that girl if you think that's the girl that's hotter and that's the girl you want. Don't be settling and thinking, well, you know, I'm just getting with this fat girl because, you know, I can't get no other girl, or, you know, she's going to be easier. You see what I'm saying? Because you're taking a hit to your self-esteem. You're not really doing what you really need to do. You're not growing. You're not stepping up your game. So the only time you should have sex with a fat chick is if you like fat chicks. That is it. Other than that, you should not be doing it. All right. So that's pretty much it. Listen, guys, if you have any questions, click the link below and I'll holler at you later. Remember, the truth is inside you. Peace. I'm gone.
Click the link below to get the ebook 60 Second Game. In this book, you learn how your confidence, verbal communication skills, appearance, response to rejection, and honesty can affect your game. Click the link below to get your copy today.
Now, before you turn off this video, I want you to do three quick things. One, I want you to click the link below to send me a question. If you have a question on dating and relationships, I'll make a video about it. Two, I want you to click the link under that to get my free audio program, Undeniable Game, which teaches you 7 easy to follow tips on how to really attract beautiful women. And three, I want you to click the link under that one to go to Bad Boy Membership, where you get 45 through 90 minute audio and video dating advice tutorials every month.
What's up? It's dating and life coach, Mr. Locario. Go to Bad Boy Membership. And master the dating game by joining my Bad Boy Membership program. In this program, you'll receive 45 through 90 minute easy to follow step-by-step dating advice tutorials that's guaranteed to help you attract, date, and have sex with beautiful women. Join the Bad Boy Membership today by going to badboymembership.com. That's badboymembership.com.